Pivoting to this, it's a hay fire caught on camera in Chandler. This video sent to us by Fox 10 viewer Bryan Hartman. It was near Chandler Heights Road and Val Vista. You can see those orange flames burning against the night sky. Despite the shadow of a house in the foreground, fire crews say no structures were threatened.